So here we are in an undisclosed,
oh shit, they have rollouts.
In an undisclosed
close.
That's as far as we've ever come. Right here. My light just went flashed. Without me turning it off, turning it on flashed.
Somebody here. Somebody wants us to be here.
You hear that? Who's that? Just me.
I heard something. As you can see,
back.
Guess what? No files.
You mean the police actually took their files?
One of the few. Honey?
Yeah.
Guess where we are? You know what each one of these rooms was? See those little squares?
Yeah. Oh, they would have been locked down.
Watch my back.
Gotcha.
Locked. Okay. Do we go straight or do we go this way? Somebody was just walking in front of me. Do you think everything's upstairs or is it just me?
I can't tell because of the wind.
You know what? How easy is it to get back by the front door?
Pretty easy.
So this is the undisclosed
patient rooms.
You realize that, huh?
Uh-huh. And it's where we've been getting activity from.
God bless anybody's soul who has died here. We don't mean you no harm. Wow. Do you feel it?
Mm-hmm. The battery's feeling it too.
These were all seclusion rooms. You realize that?
Bye-bye.
Every one of these would have been a patient's room. You see how much room they had to move around? You know what I'm saying?
Record.
Yes. We didn't bring much fruit paint, did we?
No.